So we're going to get ready to go investigate the Stanley Hotel, go check it out, and show you a tour of it. And we'll see you soon. That's pretty cool. Is there anything in it? Oh yeah, there's a fishy. This is gonna be so cool. Paranormal photographs, I spy. Can you find the orbs? Spherical balls or energy? Wow.
Oh, okay.
Not then.
Yeah, no, she was only. Yeah, she was only.
That's cool. These are actual pictures. Trying, just basically filming. Yeah. Oh, look, there's the axe. So, go upstairs now and go see if we can find the, huh? Oh, yeah. Look how cool this is. And this is the way that they used to turn them. Two. Oops, excuse me. Get some pictures tomorrow. Kent. Where's two? Where's 217? So two. It'll be this way. It says just please close door quietly. Huh? We didn't bring our car, did we? Huh? It's not gonna do it? What? What? I'm gonna have to talk to somebody about that. So please keep. Yeah, they're all like that. Take a pic. You may take a picture of you with the mirror. They're in. You're in 217.
Yeah.
Oh, did y'all have y'all felt anything?
Our key cards.
They don't work. But then some kid came out and helped us, and then after that, it worked the next time, first try. And we took like a video of us trying.
Yeah, it took us like maybe.
We didn't do
minutes.
Anything different.
It just wouldn't work.
But that's it so far. We kind of just got here.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. Are y'all just doing it for the paranormal side of it? Just staying in it.
Pretty much everything.
Bucket list.
Yeah. Bucket list item that we're getting.
Do you know where the area is for the red room? The little staircase that has the. I'm here at 217 where Stephen King stayed and it was inspired, author The Shining. There it is. Red Rum right there. You see it? Somebody's wrote on it, but it says Red Rum. This is it. Did you see it? Do you want to go see it? Oh my goodness, look. Okay. Put your phone down and see if it's box up there. Ask if anybody's up there. Hey, you can say you actually got up there and seen the red room. Look at this. Somebody broke the door. Bathroom. Oh my God. Oh, this is creepy as fuck. Look at that ceiling. Oh my God. Is anybody in here? Was this elevators or something? What did I say, 428? This is 430. Is that 428? This is the cowboy that would kiss the girls in the room. This is a balcony. This is where someone was supposed to jump off. This is the famous staircase where they saw the apparition. So here is his wife. Look at all these mirrors. So it's just dead ends. We can't go in here. Oh, here's this. It's, oh, there's it. Can't use the stairs. Yeah. What floor? Two? What's that happen? Too bad we're ain't. Is it swacking? Can you make it go to red? All the way to red. No, you're the one who's holding it.
No, the button, your little keypad thing.
No, I don't have nothing on me but this here. It's hot. Normally, hotels would be cool, you know. They are. It is. I can't believe. I know. Well, a lot of people died here. You know, back all the way from 1900s. Did we go this way? Yeah, we went this way. Did we go in there? Thank you. house open.
What?
I wonder if I can get out of here. Oh, it's so beautiful. You should come out here. Look, all the lights. That's a beautiful chandelier. Oh, this is nice. Wow, look at that. Staircase is just gorgeous. Another long staircase. Yes, and another bathroom. Never seen a hotel that have. Yeah.
Why?
It's fine. Look how long is that staircase.
This is the red room.
Huh?
That's the red room.
Oh, yes. Is there anybody in here? Listen to it. Feels like the floors are going to fall in. Oh, shit.
Those fucking closets are trippy.
They're trippy. That.
Isn't this like the hallway that?
Yes, because they came around.
Yeah, and they're standing there.
Yeah. Yeah, this is it.
This shit would freak me out. Just the floor creaking. I don't know how to get the fuck out of here.
Oh, that came open.
What?
No, I didn't.
Just like that.
Stinks, it's gentle. There's another closet in here. God, it's so hot. I can't believe it. Oh my God. It is major hot in here. Is it spiking? It's probably. Oh my God. Oh my gosh, look at that bird. Poor bird.
Do you want to take that?
Yeah. There's Johnny.
This is the photo we use to prove that there's at least 13 spirits in here.
We're going to the tunnels.
In this tunnel. And of course we have Paul, he's grumpy and he likes to curse at people. But we also have mostly just child spirits and Flora and just really happy spirits.
Probably for the hotel because he does the elevator.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so.
True. And there's a lot of haunted stuff down there, too. Yeah, it's all business. This is the concert hall. This is the one that's supposed to be the haunted. One of the most haunted, too. Ghost hunting.
Yeah, he's like, what are you doing?
Oh, so beautiful. You hear that water just cascading down. So gorgeous here. Man, I want to go up it.
This is Paul's room. This is one of the reasons why.
Knock it back up. You've been doing
it a lot, usually through his shift. And tend to smell whiskey here.
supposed to drink in here, but people smell whiskey and also cigars. Right here. Lucy is an exception. We saw something. But don't think that. And how it looks is exactly how the state came in and redecorated the whole thing.
It is a 1910 model.
Their pictures are amazing, of course, because they're actual.
You.
What this is, so this is, they've all brought their stuff. Done sale.